Kia ora and welcome. This video will show you how to create views of the data in Aotearoa Data Explorer to best suit your needs. You can use Aotearoa Data Explorer to find data that helps you tell meaningful stories and informs important decisions. Use either the keyword search box or the drop-down list of topics in the Browse By section to navigate to the search results page. In this example, we are searching for forestry. The results page is the first opportunity to narrow down your search through filtering the results that have been returned. The more specific you are with the search terms you use, the less filtering is needed to get to the data you want. By default, results are sorted according to their relevance to the search terms used. Results can also be sorted alphabetically or by last updated. The most common filters for narrowing search results are displayed by default down the left, with additional filters expandable in the More filters at the bottom. Filters are applied by simply selecting them. Aotearoa Data Explorer has a powerful search capability. You can use it to find data that has not been discoverable in our systems before. This feature is in its infancy, and we will be continuing to work on refining it. You can find more information about optimizing your search in the user guide. If you want to clear some or all of the filters that are applied to the search results, you can do this by either selecting individual filters or groups of filters. Continuing with our forestry example, when you've narrowed down to the data table of interest, further filtering options can be applied against the data table itself. In this example, we can see that total New Zealand area filter is already applied, along with all of the year items. You might see these filter options also referred to in Aotearoa Data Explorer as dimensions. To illustrate the further filtering options, we will apply the Northland and Auckland filters within area. We will also apply the 2016, 2017 and 2018 filter in the year group. The table view changes as the filters are applied. Above the data table displayed, you can see the filters that have been applied so far. To help apply filters consistently, there is an advanced selection mode, found by clicking on the four corner arrows button. This will launch the advanced selection mode pop-up, where you can use the change selection mode feature to help you select different levels of data consistently across the table. Take a look at the images accompanying each option to see how you might use the advanced selection mode. There are also some tips for selecting multiple entries quickly, shown underneath the change selection mode section. Back on the data table page, you can clear individual filters or all of the filters you've applied by either selecting the X on the individual filters or by using the Clear All Filters button in the Applied Filters section. You may find that the Clear All Filters button is hidden from view, but it's available just under the filters applied by selecting the chevron. The chevron expands to display all options. By selecting the Layout button, we'll take a look at how the layout of the table can be changed by swapping data dimensions between rows and columns. In this example, we want to have sections by forestry and rows as years. So we drag the year dimension to the rows field. Then, drag the forestry dimension to the row sections field. We can see a preview of how these changes will look on the table in the table preview, which updates with each drag and drop we make. Changes can be undone by using the Cancel Changes button, which will return the table preview to its original layout. When you have the layout you want, use the Apply Layout button to make the changes to the data table itself. When thinking about labeling the data, you have the choice of applying the name labels, identifier labels, or both together. Aotearoa Data Explorer makes it easy to share data tables with others. You can share a table in its native state using the link underneath the table itself. The link also reflects any filters you've applied, and the recipient will see the view you have created without having to recreate it themselves. Lastly, we want to tell you about a new feature available to you through Aotearoa Data Explorer, the chart feature. It provides for simple data visualization in graphical format. In this example, we have filtered the data by the year 2018 and selected the row chart. Underneath the chart, you will find additional help to get the most from the chart feature. If you don't see the chart you were expecting, expand the chevron to learn why. We hope you enjoyed this video, How to View Data in Aotearoa Data Explorer. Thank you for watching.